why I'm joining the Outlander book first fans next season. It's too late to get ahead of the show with the books for Outlander season 4. Here's why I've decided to get ahead in time for season 5. I've always been a show first fan when it comes to Outlander. While I knew it was a book series long before the TV show came out, I just didn't have the time to read. And I can't listen to audiobooks, I'm a visual person, including seeing words on a page. However, I'm joining the book first fan club for the next season. This isn't something I expected I'd do, but it's actually been my experience with another show that has encouraged me to do this. A Discovery of Witches is coming to Shudder and Sundance now next year. It's already out in the UK, and I adore the books. Seeing it play out on screen, knowing the storyline in the books, is something special. While I know the rough storyline for Outlander, I don't know all the details, and I feel privileged in knowing the details and can't wait to see how A Discovery of Witches is going to adapt elements but keep the characters similar. Some characteristics need to change, and I'm completely accepting and open to that. If I can get that excited about another show, why not about Outlander? Why do I feel this need to remain one book behind? At the same time, I want to talk to more fans about the series. I want to understand more of what you feel about the books, what you experience when reading for the first time without knowing all the basic details. It's fun to then go below the surface, but I want to feel what it's like getting to know book characters first. This used to be the way that I worked. I refused to watch the Harry Potter movies until I'd read the books. I wouldn't watch Da Vinci Code and Angels and Demons without reading the books first. The only show I've really not bothered with the books yet is Game of Thrones, but that's because the show has gone past the books now and has become its own entity in a way, not something Diana Gabaldon will ever let happen with Outlander. I'm not sure why I didn't get straight into the books after initially watching the show. Maybe my mindset has changed purely because I just don't have the time to read as much as I'd like right now. I'm still only a quarter of the way through Dragonfly and Amber, and I've been reading this for the last 3 months. It's not that I'm not enjoying it, but time is short due to work and, well, life. So, I'm making a conscious effort to get through the novels. I'll get ahead of the series in time for Outlander season 5. I just don't have time before the fourth season. I'm joining you book first fans, and I look forward to it. Are you a book first or show first fan? Which way do you prefer doing it, and why? Share in the comments below.